tell you about a man who's seen a lot of war, served his country proud, yeah, hardcore. Rising from a private to a general, 3 stars, loved by all his men, hell, everyone called him sir. Never lost a battle, never said pull back. His definition of retreat, just a different line of attack. He fought in rebel jungles, on the beaches and in the sea. He killed at least 1,000 men, that really impresses me.
Heads up, heads down, I'm in a war. Heads up, heads down, I'm in a war.
Amidst a bloody battlefield, violence all around, tearing his way through enemy lines like a hungry junkyard hound. Had all them fancy badges pinned across his vest. Pacified is to pussify, tattooed across his chest.
Come on.